It looks like she's been gone for months.
Hledaná Rachel Amber, na místo do češtiny. Tetování draka na lítku a vězby na vnitřní straně levého zápěstí. Rachel Amberová, věk 19. Oči oříškové. OK. Tady ta škola není úplně normální. Kdyby se tady ztratil. Bedroom, science class, art class. Bedrooms. Exit. Tady nebudu otravovat Julie a Zacharyho. Trevor telefonuje, tak taky nebudu otravovat. Ředitele opravu. Ředitel. Máme vediteli k jedničku. Nebudu to otravovat. Půjdeme na záchod, tady je záchod ženský. Tady je mužský, ok. Drama klub. Nebo bychom se zapsali do drama klubu? To je. OK, jdeme na záchod. Jdeme si opláchnout tvář.
Empty, good. Nobody can see my meltdown. Except for me.
Takže tady koutek, použijem koutek, opláchneme si tvář. Třeba si ruce, ne? Ne?
Just relax. Stop torturing yourself. You have a gift. Fuck it.
Fuck it! OK. Nechci si unést ruku. What do you like?
When a door closes, a window opens. Or something like that. Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
Okay. Automata tam po nejvíc potřebovat, ani kolega asi ne. Kdo je fotit toho motýla? Kopřeš to znamená každý den. A motýl znamená svobodu a tu můžeme vyjádřit do fotografie. No, vlastně, takže uvidíme. Ty foťáky jsou drsné. To jsou ti, co vám to prostě samo vyjede, ta fotografie, to je super. Vždycky jsem taky chtěl, ani bych jsem takový neměl. To je hodně takových věcí, co jsem vždycky chtěla, nemůže se. OK, nebudu začkat. Jaký kluk tam v toho. No.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress, you're okay, bro, just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss. So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now. Let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Okay. Come on, put that thing down!
Don't ever tell me what to do! I'm so sick! People trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs!
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho! No!
No, no, a to jsem vám neřekl. Jakou máme vlastně my zvláštní schopnost? My jsme tak obyčejná loka. A máme tuhle zajímavou schopnost.
What the fuck? How can that be? I was in the bathroom. He shot that poor girl. I held up my hand. And then I was back here.
Likely was. These pieces of time can frame us.
I already heard this lecture.
From light to shadow.
Now Kate is being hassled again. And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now,
shit.
Can you give me an example of a photographer?
I cannot believe this.
Captured the human condition in black.
Okay, if I'm crazy, I might as well go all the way.
Can I actually reverse time?
Victoria? Why Arvis?
Because of her images.
Takže pravé tlačítko, my ještě přetočíme čas. úplně nakonec. Už opravíme ten foťák. A už. Takhle to vlastně funguje v téhle chvíli.
I actually did it. Photographer who perfectly captured the time machine.
Anybody?
Max, don't freak out. Not yet.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Because of her.
Keep it together, Max. You feel like if anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
Totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and
children. When I took my selfie, Jefferson asked me a question. If he does again, I'll know this is for real.
Tak musím si udělat selfiečko, aby se mě ten profesor Jefferson na něco zeptal. Anyone of you in a dark corner and capture you. A jestli se fakt zeptal, tak je to pravda, že jsem vlastně v čase.
And any one of you could do. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
I know I'm not dreaming this. It's real. I can tell.
Your generation.
So I can go back in time.
Selfie expression.
What if that girl isn't dead yet? Can I save her?
Portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography.
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
Musíme rychle zajít na záchod.
Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
Musím jít na záchod, a nebo je mi špatně. Jako mohl bych si s tím špatně,
sorry,
ale
really
musím na záchod.
Nice try, Max. But you're not going to do that. We can talk more after class. Is there anybody here
who knows their son? Jefferson wants to keep me after class. And I need time to save that girl.
A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror.
Okay.
Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria.
What if I rewind again and give him the right answer?
In people's faces,
okay,
making them extremely popular from the 1800s onward.
Máme důležitou informaci od Viktorie, myslím, že jsme Viktorie. Ona nám řekla toho autora. Takže když jsme nám možná řekli, tak nás pustí dřív na záchod. Nebo si pomůžeme prostě. Shift můžeme použít.
Okay. Max. Since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
I thought it. Daguerreotype. Prostě daguerreotype je ten styl, co se používal na autoportréty. Takže
the Daguerrean process, invented by a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max. The Daguerrean process made portraiture hugely popular.
Portraiture, no?
Because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Max is so far way ahead.
Okay, zvoní.
And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get
tak zajdu ještě za ní.
Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry too. And yes, Max.
A řeknu, že si vracím v čase, aby to někdo věděl, kdybych se náhodou nevrátil ze záchodu živý.
You're crazy. You are not dreaming. It's time to be an everyday hero.
Nejme. Nevím, kolikrát se můžu vrátit z času, jestli to má nějaké limit, nebo ne?
Nice answer, Max. Are you okay? You look pale.
Kate, did we talk at all today?
This is the first time.
Jo, to je pravda.
I'm sorry, I'm just dripping. Too much stress.
Řekni to.
I know the feeling.
Když bychom to neznali.
I wish we didn't. I do have to go, but we can talk later if you want.
I'll see how I feel. Thanks, Max.
Okay, jsme se promluvili. To je nás nebude chtít pustit, že jo? Pustil se na poprvé.
I see you, Max Caulfield. No. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry.
Tu fotku ti dám potom.
I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Ničemu se nevyhýbám, nevím, jestli tu fotku mám. Ničemu se nevyhýbám, jenom chci.
I'm not avoiding, just
biding time. Waiting for the elusive right moment?
Exactly.
Max, don't wait too long. John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans. Go on now. Don't let me stop you.
Okay. Co to bylo? Kámo. Co to nám dělá? Děláme na sebe důležitou informaci, my mu ji rovnou řekneme, protože tam budeme mít jiné možnosti asi.
Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes, excuse you.
No, Victoria, excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
John Lennon řekl, to je naše odpověď, ničemu se nevyhýbám, co jsme dali, nevím, jestli tu fotku mám, to je blbost. John Lennon řekl, to bylo, toho potěší.
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens when you're busy making other plans.
Max, you're on fire today. All the right answers, good. Make sure you finish working on it by today.
Co si dělal znovu?
I have faith in you.
Okay, ale musíme stejně obdovat za tu fotku, takže něco musíme vyfotit. Třeba toho motýla, ale musíme rychle běhat. Co se běhá?
I hope I have enough time to get to the bathroom. Please, please.
Chief, já to jsem nechtěl. Běžíme. Běžíme, hore, pojď, jdi, 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 pojď. A to není ono. Pojď. Dobré.
OK, Max, retrace every step.
Jsme tady?
I washed my face. I shredded my photo. Then the butterfly flew in. And I took a photo.
Opět nemusíme jak zachránit.
Leave them out of this bitch.
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around
with. Tady vidíme, jaké tlačítko break glass.
What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down.
Tell me what to do.
Wowzer, it's happening again. I need a hammer to break it open.
Co to kladívko?
You're getting hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would.
No, he has a gun. I should do something else. Holy shit, I can't let this happen.
Máme kladívko.
If I can reverse time again, I can help her.
Pozdě. Ale my budeme přečítat čas.
Shit! I need to rewind and do something fast.
Okay.
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Kladívko, kladívko, kladívko.
Ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Oh, shit! No, 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 no!
Ale už máme kladívko, asi.
For this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
OK, takže věci se nám uchovávají v ruce.
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
OK, vypadá to, že...
Another shitty day.
Že Sasha utekla a vypadá to, že po nás nejde. Super.
That did not happen. This cannot be real. I just saw a girl get
okay,
shot
musíme
and then
rychle pryč.
What the fuck is going on?
Ne.
Do not freak out.
Nechtěl. OK, běžíme ven.
Hey, do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I had to use the bathroom.
Girls always use that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here,
missing,
or are you hiding something? Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone, and please turn off that alarm, since that's your job.
Okay. Vypni to, chlape. Či to zkazuje ten odzvěra. A já půjdu pryč. Exit. Okay.
Don't wander around here. Get on outside.
Kdo měl vědět, že tam je venek?
Hold on, Max.
Tak nemůžu jít ven. Když někam jdu, tak je zastavím.
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about? You can always be upfront with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
Já si pamatuju, když jsem se díval na YouTube na ty videa, že tenhle ten byl špatný. To byl nějaký chuj. Takže, můžeme nahlásit Nathana, to byl ten, co se tam teď vlastně pokusil zabít tu ženskou, a nebude říct pravdu. A já si myslím, že tohle je debil, takže mu neřeknu pravdu. To se to máš ředitel, ale co už.
I just got sick in class. Female trouble.
Except you're wandering around like a zombie. And do you think that's the first time a student has used that line on me?
It's the truth. I felt dizzy in Mr. Jefferson's
just
class.
Just tell me what you're hiding. You can trust me.
There's nothing to hide. I got sick. It happens, you know.
There's that teen toot again. You know,
I've heard it.
Don't think I don't know what goes on around here. You've only been here for 3 weeks, and you're already causing conflict. I don't think your parents will approve when they find out. Now get outside with class.
Please.
No, he does not buy that at all.
Okay.
I may have just flushed my scholarship down the toilet.
Fuha. Sami nepříjemné lidi. Tam ten už je takto fotografii, to jsem nějak u toho kecal, ale to vlastně vidíte, je úplně chujáč, takže... To... Blackwell Academy. Mně se strašně líbí takové ty americké školy, no. Že můžu jít i ven, nemusí sedět furt vevnitř. Mají tam pěkně zahradu, lehnout si, mají tam furt teplo. Tam mají nějaké hřiště, vidím. Big Foot. A to je to, americký fotbal, hřiště. Nebo rák mi, no.
I better read Warren's text before he blows my phone up.
Jo, jsi mi někdo poslal zprávu. Ten Warren mě furt otravuje. Jsem někdo pozdě šlený den. Teďka mi se napadl, že vypadá to úctě, proto jak budu mít připravený, tak za chvíli. To doufám. Takže...
Okay, nope, I don't want to go there.
Ok, tak ke straně nemůžu. Pro otevření není komu si stisnutá. Ona jde sama? A. Kolik ušla sama? Tohle byl ten jedinější závěr. Nevím, či to začalo zatím. Takže já jsem si to už zapsal do deníku. Všechno.